April Fools, I'm actually not a leprechaun. You all thought I was a leprechaun, didn't you? But ha ha ha, this has been the longest April Fools joke I have ever done. I am actually not a leprechaun. Guess what I am?
What?
I am. Hold on, I gotta find it. Hold on a little bit. Just a wee bit. Hold up. Yep, this might take a little while.
You still have that head that you're carrying?
Yeah, but I'm not a leprechaun. That was just my April Fool prank.
Oh.
I just gotta put on my real clothes. This might take a while. I have to find real clothes.
I'll come back.
Just you wait. Okay, I put on my real clothes.
I still can't see you without your head.
Oh yeah, hold on.
No.
Kapow.
Cool skin.
Thanks.
All right. Now to start the video. I feel like we should do more talking in our videos because we kind of leave silence.
Okay.
Never mind, I can't talk.
Yeah, I think you have to know how to talk. Hey, go to bed, man. It's bedtime.
Your bedtime.
Yeah, it's bedtime. So I'm going to bed.
And sleep in my poop-colored bed.
Oh yeah, Mr. Krister. So, let's talk about death. Let's talk about what I do off camera. Please follow me.
Don't worry.
What do you think?
I don't know.
I'm everywhere. Okay, come to my house. I found a lot of roses, right? So I saw I spruce up the place.
That's cool.
And then over here, I found a couple more cows and a horse.
Where
Man,
are you?
inside my house, if you'd like to come in this area.
I'd like to know where you are, but
This one, yeah,
where are you?
this one right here.
Where are you?
This one right.
Where are you?
I'm right in front of you.
You're not showing up on my
Here,
screen.
just let me kill you real fast.
No, I see you. I see you. I
Yeah,
see you.
that's what I thought. No, come on.
Except I only see your sword, but
Yeah, that's cool.
just keep out an item so I know where you are.
And then I put some bookshelves and made a little pots and stuff.
That's
It's not
cool.
complete, but then over here, it's not even close to being complete. And then in here, always little kitchen. No, you go to the bar. Go to the bar. Hello. Look at my glorious little kitchen. And then over here, in the office area. And I don't know what I'm gonna do with this little area yet, but gonna be something.
Neat.
And then down here, I haven't even seen the best part, Mister. Down here is the best part for this. It's my murder room.
Whoa, what the heck?
You just got murdered. Are you on your roof? Yeah, so what do you think about my house? Pretty nice. Pretty nice.
It sucks. Just like you. Have too much stuff. What?
Got any big plans for this video?
I don't know. Probably just building. Cause now that evil dude is gone.
Need a new evil guy.
Well, I mean, it'd be cool if we didn't have one, but.
Need one, but I'm saying, an evil dude looking for a job.
I think we should go mining this episode. Maybe.
Why would we do something like that?
I don't know, just an idea. No.
Oh yeah. Oh, no.
Bloop. It's too far. No. Oh my
interesting.
God.
Who can jump and crouch when?
What?
Is that weird? Who can jump and crouch when?
Sure.
My thing is supposed to be crouching.
I mean. Could be.
But it's in the lab. I know because I changed. What are we gonna do with this alpaca thing?
I don't know. What are you gonna do with that alpaca thing?
I mean, I kinda did just fall in it, so.
Once upon a time, I shot my wife. Now there's only a hole in her heart.
Oh, is that like the time I shot that one dude?
Ah, wait. Oh, okay. What?
I like that time where I shot that one dude in the rectum.
Yeah.
What do I
mean? When he was facing towards you, but somehow you put the bullet in his bum. No thanks.
But you know what I did not do?
What?
Put the bum in his bullet. And for that, and that reason alone, I am regarded as America's best sniper.
I feel like. No.
I feel like. Nah.
I would believe you, but. Nah.
I'm on my roof because I'm trying to think of something to do.
I too get on my roof when I'm thinking of something to do.
I'm getting off my roof now.
Did you know what to do?
Nope.
Then stay on.
Well, technically, I'm still on my roof.
Once upon a time, I lived in my.
I want to build something like really big, but I don't want to go get all the resources.
I know. What you mean? I'm doing one last expansion to my house, and then we're just gonna start building. I still need to decorate the inside more, but. Yeah.
I
want to
make a boat.
A boat.
Make a big old boat.
On. What?
Minecraft?
Like on the water?
Oh. Oh.
Cause that's really the purpose of boat, but.
Be a flying boat.
That's gonna take a while, long time.
Yep. Wanna build a boat?
Well, there's some. Huh?
Where are you?
I don't know, where am I?
You're in your mind? You're in my house.
No, and no.
So I'm in your house.
Of course you are. You're never in yours, because you never do anything to yours.
Whatever. See all the stuff I did off screen? I had a crazy bunch of stuff. I had to kill cows to get the books. I had to grow my wheat.
Honestly, your house looks the same as it's always.
Because look. That's on the outside, on the inside it doesn't.
Well, is that just going to be your house?
I don't know, I might add stuff.
Cause like, my house has so many expansions.
I don't need expansions to my house. I live the simple kind of life.
Can you go do something? Get out.
Get out.
Get out.
I don't want to expand all my house on the outside.
Well, then work on the inside. Or make another building or something.
But I'm waiting.
Because you've done more off camera than you have in the actual game.
Because I'm waiting.
For what?
For sure, trying to grow that game with paper and for the couch to grow so I can slaughter them.
To make bookshelves.
Yeah.
How about you work on another building or something?
No, because then I'd use the wood that I need for my bookshelves.
Which you can get more of.
No, no, no. That takes more of it.
And that's the thing. I'm just gonna store this head in my chest.
I'm just waiting for my sugar cane to grow, for the cows to grow. So I may murder them. Unless you want a little Freaking creep. What? I'll run over there.
No, 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 no. Dang it. Here, I'll look outside now.
Never mind. I fell.
What'd you build?
There's a big dirt pillar. Pretty cool.
Where's it at? They don't do that.
They could.
They don't. But I do. But I do. That, if a creeper is under me, it's not gonna do anything. I know you don't. But. Yeah, but it can't sense you through walls. Yeah. Why? But I'm not tired, Dad.
Then you don't get any ice cream.
Okay.
I'm gonna take away all of your special movies.
Not my special movie. Can you stop?
And now we're under your house. Now we're by your mind, baby. Now we're going under your bridge. We're under the big part again.
Oh my gosh.
Now we're under the big part. Oh, is he turning white? Oopsie day. Now we're out from under your house. Now we're on the bridge.
If you're on the bridge, push them off.
Now we're going back to your stairs. I'm on your stairs. I'm running away from the creeper. Oh,
oh my. That's it. I'm setting your house on fire. No, it wasn't.
Yeah, huh, because he got too close. I was trying to run away.
Okay, well then I'm gonna accidentally find a creeper and then accidentally bring it to your house. I don't know where one is though. Fix my house. We'll get them. Or your house is going to burn up in flames.
You burn my house up right here.
Okay. You got closer than I did.
No, you were from my house too.
There's no even if you blew up my house with a creeper.
Not on purpose. I told you it was an accident. I was trying to get away from him. See, I was.
You didn't have to go under my house. You could have killed
no,
him.
No, that's the thing. He didn't blow up under your house. He blew up when I was walking away from your house.
Because you stood right there on my doorway.
I was walking away from it. That's why it wasn't your door that got blown up.
Because you stood there and let the creeper come to you.
No, because I was waiting for the creeper to get close enough before I could run away.
That makes no sense.
Your house is on fire.
Where?
Oh shoot. No,
funny story, so I jumped off your roof, right? And you know your purple and like creeper color flowers? I landed in them, and I thought, you know, since I was only seeing the green, that it was another creeper. And I was like, well, dick. And then I was like, screw it.
Can you please go to your house? Why? Probably because I expand.
Why don't you go here?
I am at my house.
I know.
I'm always at my house.
Screw it, Matt. What are you talking about? You're in my living room right now.
Get out. Yeah. Yeah.
I spawn in your bed, so it doesn't matter.
Are you sure about that?
Yeah, I can't do it. Do it in your house.
Please stop.
Telling me to fix my house, but I don't have to go inside either. Okay, still in your house. Tell me what you want. Keep inventories on, and I spawn at your house. Different room and just show it to the bed. What are you gonna do in my house?
I don't know.
Just live there for you?
I don't know.
Thanks. Bad house cool.
As if. Your house sucks.
Okay.
I'm living in mine.
Your house is bland.
Okay. No.
Buddy! Justin.
What'd you
After
do?
many tireless hours, I fixed something for you. Now I'll take my pay and leave. Thank you. Bye.
I don't see anything different.
Oh, there's something about the eye of me. Because I noticed it. Would you like me to tell you what I fixed?
I'd like you to tell me where.
There's a lack of fire in the company.
But there is no fire. I looked in there and there's no fire.
Oh, but you didn't see what I fixed.
No, I didn't.
Look, see how both these are. When I came up to your bedroom, I noticed that this one was like not in, but it was popping up a little bit. I broke it and put it back in. You're welcome. That's why I took bread out of your chest.
What?
But
no.
What?
Spawn back at the beginning area.
Not sleeping in your bed. Okay, but listen. So you know how we never really killed that guy?
I don't have a map. I don't know.
Need to know.
Yeah, I do.
Need to
feed you. Feel like. Yeah, I know you do.
I'm mentally like it.
Do you know where I am?
Yep. Just walk this way.
I'm not even at the river. I have no idea where I am.
But I know where the spawn point is. And then you go this way.
You're not helping whatsoever.
I'm going to where you are. And then you start walking.
You don't even know where I am.
Towards the mountain.
I've just gone somewhere.
I know where you are.
No, you don't. Yeah, but I'm not at the spawn point.
Oh, then I can't help you. You told me you're at the original spawn.
Get out your map.
I don't have a map.
Hey, dude.
Got rid of it.
Why?
Because I don't need a map. I know where I'm going. I know the way from the spawn point to the base. That's as much mapping as I need. I'm not going anywhere else. Inventory gone, so if I go too far, I can just die and come back. And if I die and go back to the spawn point, well, I know how to get from the spawn point to the base. Simply as
whoa! Found a huge ravine.
Let me think. I need more oak. Oh, hey, Ethan.
Hmm.
Get your magic cards?
Oh, yeah, I'll have to get that. I feel like I might have found something. Oh.
Watch you just, like, settle there instead of never coming back.
There's so many sunflowers. I take them.
Ethan, do you hear me?
Yeah. Good, wouldn't it?
And then, like, one day you start exploring and you find me, and I'm like the dictator ruler, and I've merged our houses together.
Oh.
One mega house.
Pretty sure we've already done that.
Yeah, but it was on a different thing.
So I'm like on a plains, and I'm next to like a hilly place. Well, there's this like huge waterfall.
Yeah, I think so.
But it like it's kinda weird. A strange waterfall, but a lot of mobs. Oh wait, there's a snowy top of the snowy on top of the place. No, don't go up. Need to go around the mountain, because that's what I did last time. That's because it went on top of the mountain. There's just a big river. A big water thingy. That's it. It's getting, it's already 34 minutes in. If I can't find my way back soon, then I'm just gonna have to end it there. But there's just so many mountains and hilly stuff. And
you know, it would suck.
Hmm.
I would never kill that guy and he could just come back at like, any moment.
Stronger.
Yeah.
Nah, what? Hey. Yeah. Ooh.
I just killed a man.
I'm dying slowly.
I was undead, man.
I'm still dying slowly.
Ethan, I don't care about your problems.
Never gonna find my way back. What?
Start a new civil message.
What would I ever do that?
So then, you'd be like playing
half a heart out in the wild.
And then, like, you would like find me one day, and you'd be like, well, okay, I bet you're gonna be like, yeah. And then you'd come back to it, right? And then.
I'm back at the spawn point.
All our viewers would only see what you see, but then I would like.
Alright, that's for today's episode. I'll try to find my way back in between episodes. And like, comment, and subscribe, and bye-bye!
Bye-bye.